What is the single dumbest thing he's done?
I think the places where I would be most critical of the president would be in matters that were divisive, that appeared to be appealing to racism or misogyny, and those are the kinds of things I think that have been most harmful long term to the foundation of America's virtuous character.